Do you have a specific philosophy on how you like to breed pigeons?
I don't consider breeding actually to be my big deal. I enjoy it, but it's I always take and put the best pigeons I have up with other pigeons that are great, and most results they actually raise great birds also. I don't spend a lot of time with pedigrees and really working to really work on that piece of it. The breeding is not where I spend most of my time. I do it because you have to, and I would try to put the work into it I need to, but the bigger success is where I really work, and that's the flying part of it.
How many pairs of breeders do you have today?
Probably got 16 pair total right now.
Okay. And I think you told me earlier that you have a good friend that will raise you some youngsters.
That's correct. Don Craighead is his name. Don, for many years now, has always raised me 30, 40, 50 pigeons, a round of babies that he's gotten birds from around the country over the years, and I've had a lot of success with his pigeons flying. Again, not keen, he does a lot keying on what they're out of and looking at pedigrees and building on that, but I'll have pigeons from the man that have been champions for years and not even know what I got. I just continue to breed great birds. It's probably a negative on me, but it works, and that's what I do.
You're not really keen on any specific family of birds, at least today.
No. What I have done is there are several. The one pair that has the AU Elite Champions, the seven hens. That group work on that, and I was lucky enough to have several inbred birds. Able to put together kind of work on that family to try to continue that success. I haven't really had the success with those that I did with that pair, but I've got birds out of them that I've kind of tried to work on. And there's a couple others that have done that, but as a rule, it's mainly about the best on the best.
How many youngsters do you breed for yourself?
Myself, probably about 40 is about for myself.
So with the birds that you're getting from Craighead, Craighead, and yours, is that somewhere right around 100 young
birds? Yeah, that's probably real close to 100 when it's all said and done.
When you finish up you don't race young birds, so.
No.
That's kind of an anomaly in one sense, because a lot of folks will race both seasons, but you kind of take that young bird season off to pursue some other personal interests and things.
Right.
Okay.